I'm Selena Gomez, and you're watching Freshly Squeezed.
It's been said and done. Every beautiful thought's been already sung. And I guess right now, here's another one.
Love You Like a Love Song is one of those songs that is repetitive in a good way that you kind of can't get out of your head. I love it because the message is very true. Whenever you have a crush on someone or it's the beginning of the relationship, it's the honeymoon phase, if you will, and it's just kind of that rush of emotions that you get, and I feel like that's what the whole song is about. I wanted it to be really high fashion, and the idea and concept behind it was basically my interpretations of love. Like, the first beginning of it is I have really long hair and I'm with a guy who has his shirt off, and it's like the novels that you read about romance, and then the Marie Antoinette look, which was on the piano, I was being serenaded, and then there's a 50s look where I'm in the car with the bad boy, because there's the bad boy that you always like. So it's just my little way and dramatic way of interpreting different scenarios of love.
I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like a love song, baby.
My new album is called When the Sun Goes Down, and this is my third album, so I worked really hard on it. I wanted it to be very, very different than the last two, and it's fun. It's kind of got a little bit of a European sound to it. The beats that we use, the techno kind of vibe we have with it, it's really fun. And then there's really beautiful songs on there as well. The lyrics are cheeky and cool.
Constantly, boy, you play it through my mind like a symphony. There's no way to describe what you do to me.
My movie is called Monte Carlo. And it's like a romantic comedy slash adventure kind of film. It's really sweet. It's about three girls that travel to Europe to have an awesome vacation. It ends up being a disaster. They bump into a British heiress that I also play, so I get to play two characters in the film. And I had to work with a coach for 2 weeks for the accent. And I was a little nervous, though, in the beginning. But I thought I did the best I could. I'm Selena Gomez, and you're watching Freshly Squeezed.
Love you like a love song.